Hello YouTube, this is Ian from the Portrait Armory channel. If you've seen the other two videos about paper cartridge sharps, this is the third installment of that. We're actually going to shoot the cartridges we made now. Like I said, I would lube them right before I shot them. Here's what it looks like lubed. It's dipped with SPG. I've already shot this a few times, so I don't need to. I've already capped it. Just fired cap set to make sure the fire channel is all clear. So, take my cartridge. You can see in there, I'm just going to push it as far as I can into the chamber. See? That doesn't cut anything off, it just closes it up. I pull the hammer back and I cap it, and it's ready to go. Now they say that some people say that these are about 3 times faster than the musket. Now I think that's a little optimistic. We're going to see what happens though. I never said I could hit whatever I was shooting at. I'm going to start from the top down, see what happens. Focus on what you're doing. Any little mistake, and this carbine is really accented.
Just to work and toil and starve and die at the pasture.